Prince Harry's fiancée Meghan Markle forms secret friendship with Victoria Beckham after bonding over A-list beauty rituals. Prince Harry's bride-to-be is giving up her home and her beloved dog when she moves to London, but she has a new pal lined up. Meghan Markle has a new British BFF to hang out with while fiancé Prince Harry nips out to the pub to watch the rugby. I can reveal the US actress has grown close to Victoria Beckham after meeting up in secret since announcing her engagement to the royal and moving to London. Meghan and Victoria have bonded over hair and beauty tips after Posh gave the US actress a list of exclusive salons for her to visit. And their love of pricey facials and glamorous blow dries has become the foundation for a growing friendship. A royal insider said, Meghan has been really pleased with Victoria's beauty recommendations and has her to thank for meeting new friends in London. They have grown close and regularly text after Victoria told Meghan to visit Sarah Chapman, who bills herself London's most sought-after facialist. Meghan trusts and appreciates her advice. She is even thinking about using Victoria's hairdresser over the Christmas period. A sought-after celebrity facial with Sarah, whose salon is in Chelsea, isn't easy to arrange and it doesn't come cheap. A 90-minute treatment costs a mega £600 and there is a 6-month waiting list. But Meghan has already been snapped coming out of Posh's favorite beauty haunt after Victoria said she was obsessed with its products. Meghan could be next to sport Victoria's famous bob haircut too after being convinced by the former Spice Girl to visit A-list salon Hirschman's in Knightsbridge. Only the best for the newest member of the royal family. Anything less just wouldn't cut it.